No. I actually do want to get off. There we go. No, apparently there is an actual timeline. Let's get rid of this club that I have now, because it's about to die. Get this one. But no, I guess it's kind of like a cycle thing, but it's not like Dark Souls, really. Apparently there is an actual timeline, as in some games take place definitively before other games. And you can kind of see some of that, things like Wind Waker and Skyward Sword had an effect on other games, like other games that were like after a big flood or after people came down from the Sky Islands or whatever. And, let's be up there. And I know that there's one game that's like the first, like it's like the origin story, but I can't remember which it is. Oh my god, that guy has a million HP. No, they're not the same exact character. It's just like another Zelda. Oops. Well, maybe I shouldn't do that. Let's fight this guy now, shall we? I have something that's just... I guess I can eat these. Yeah, I think it is. Boom, 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 boom. Moblin spear. Kind of shit, so I'm gonna leave it. Oops. Oh, okay, so that kind of is just the same. I thought maybe the bundle of five arrows was going to be different, but it's not. Bink! Headshot. Down here? Where did that go? I get it? I don't know. Weird. Can I do it? Oh, yeah. Yeah, he had a lot of HP, that guy. You're right. Oh god, okay. No, he sees me. Boom, 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 boom. How you like them apples? So where? Over here? Where is it? Is it down? It's there. Is it behind the waterfall? Or is it on top of the waterfall? Let's climb. We're gonna climb. Definitely over there. Not over there, it's up here somewhere. I think. Maybe. It could be behind the waterfall, I don't know. No, because now this is saying that it's like not this way, it's... Where are you trying to take me? Is it over here? Is it right there? Is it gonna... No, because they're not really... You can't really, like, see them on the map. I was thinking this little, thing right here could be it, but no, I don't think you can just see them on the map, I think. It's in the friggin' waterfall. I think it's in the waterfall. Unfortunately, I don't have a, Yeah, I think it's right there. I think it's right there in the waterfall. I don't have a... I think the way to do it is you have to take this boat and take it out there. But I don't have a leaf to blow the boat. So unfortunately, this one's gonna have to wait. I can go maybe cut some trees down and try to get a leaf. Oops. Plus, of course, I'm gonna have to kill those guys. Nice. I mean, I could go more that way. But instead, I'm gonna go up here. Have I been up here? It's a plane, though. Let's go back this way, because there's lots of trees over here. get shit on, bird. Perfect. What can I get rid of? I'll get rid of this. It's almost dead. I know there's a rock over there I can get, but I'm gonna skip it. I'm busy. I'm busy right now. Getting good bonding time with this horse, though. This horse that is better in almost every way than Horsey. Probably should not actually be in the water with these guys. Ow! I just dodge, but I'll do that. Good job. Ah! Damn. He's dead. It's fine. Sure, I'll take that. Okay. Well, there is actually still one more. There's actually a couple more. Come on over. Ah! It's hard to know if they're gonna be, if they're gonna do like a thrust attack or a... that attack. Ow! Get up, Link. What? Okay. Side attack that one, or sidestep that one. Oh, ooh. Sidestep the jumpy one. Backstep the get up, come on. Asshole. Okay. Let's grab this. Apparently I can sell them. Now. Maybe I should go the other way. It's possible I maybe could have dropped down there with the parasail thing, but meh. I'm not too worried about it. There it is. Oh. What I wanted to do was this. Caught that right out of the air. That was pretty great. Ooh, look, more rocks. Is there like another way I could have gone? Well, whatever. I'm here now. I got it. It don't matter. In we go. Definitely a trial. I see two chests. Three boxes. Are there three boxes? Oh, there it is. I don't want to press that button yet, because I don't know what it's going to do. Oh, well. My guess, though, if I were to guess, and I am indeed going to guess. Is that, I need all three boxes, perhaps, to push this down? Okay, well, it's time now to press this box, press this button, and see what happens. Nothing. Means... Anything in here? Open it first. Zora sword. The ornamentation that adorns this blade is a traditional Zora design. It's forged from a very durable and rust-proof metal. But my inventory is full. Very nice. But first, any secrets in here? No. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. Let me do that. It's like an extra little step. And the extra step that you gotta do to get this done. I don't see anything else. But let's do a quick check. No, I'm not seeing anything else. Your trial, whatever your name was. I didn't actually pay attention. I really need to go spend these. I actually have enough for one thing. Thanks, Dondi. Yay! Two more and I can get two things. I can make a campfire with the amount of wood that I have. If you know what I mean. By which I mean actual, you know, wood. All right, well. There we go. I got it. Oh my god. The hell? That was weird. Oh, that was easy. Ooh, fire arrows. I'll take them. I need to get somewhere high so I can parasail back down there. Cause I don't know if I can swim that far. I might be able to, but there we are. Maybe over here, a little closer. And then yep. Wow. Great. God, where do we want to go right now? I feel like the world is our oyster at the moment. We could go anywhere. Don't need this anymore. We don't need this anymore. We don't need this anymore. This is wrong. We're gonna go this way. Let's see what's over here. How are you guys doing? How are you doing there at home? Are you having fun? Are you enjoying yourselves? I hope so. I hope this is at least mildly entertaining. Oh my god. Wow, 2000. Holy shit. Oh no. He didn't kill me. Boost. Defense boost. Take it. Totally jumped for that. Ow. I don't know if I can actually do this, by the way. I think he has, like, way too much health. I'm gonna, like, use up all of my weapons trying to kill him. I mean, look, I don't even have him down to a quarter... There, now I have him down to a quarter health. No, you know what? No. 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 We're not doing that. I'm going to use up every single bit of my weapons trying to get him down to like half health, and I'm going to run out of weapons. This isn't going to work. What I can possibly do is go around. This only barely protects me from this cold. Chill shroom, often found at the base of pine trees in cold climates. Cool to the touch, these quick dishes that glide to stay cool in arid regions. Get a lot of these. I'm looking around for the, for the tower, and I realized I shouldn't be looking around for the tower, because I already have all this stuff mapped out. Oh. Yeah, it's a little bit colder. Let's, eat one of these. I was just curious to see what kind of meat they drop. Raw bird thigh, a high quality piece of meat that's hard to come by. You can eat it raw, but cooking it will recover more hearts. Nice. Looks like there is some kind of a path here. Follow this. I feel like I'm on my way to High Hrothgar. A lot of chill shrooms, which is good, because I'll probably need them. Is there going to be like a bear up here that's going to attack me? Because isn't that always what happens? Or no, it's a snow troll. Always attacks me at when I'm going up to High Hrothgar. If it gets any colder than this, though, I'm going to have to turn back. Because I can't, I don't have anything that's better. Ooh, I slime! Ow! Noted. White choo-choo jelly, a jiggly substance that came from an ice choo-choo. It's cool to the touch, and squeezing it seems to relieve stress. Yeah. If struck, it will explode in a cold mist. Okay. Good to know.
Yep.
What do you have for me? Give me stones. I'll take them. Luminous stones, I'll take that. Did I miss anything up here? No? Okay. Definitely want to get those guys from afar, because jeez. Hi! God, this guy has like a million HP. Never mind. Oh. Oh no! Where the hell did that guy come from? Eat this. Also eat this. Get up, Link. Get up. Nope. Oh my god. Okay. Oh no. I can't kill this guy. I bet I can use a bomb though. Here. I'm not gonna let you get away. You friggin' made me use a fairy. I'm gonna kill you. Asshole. Okay. Look, there's more choo-choo stuff. I still think at some point I'm gonna be able to make arrows. I think that those things are gone. Oh, they're there. There we go. Got them. Okay, note to self, watch out for those friggin' rock guys. I bet I need a hammer to kill them, but I don't have a hammer right now. You know what I need? Is friggin'... Shit. Holy crap! That guy just one-shot me! Not go up the mountain right now? What do we got for quests? I need more memories, apparently. Let's not go up the mountain. I feel like I'm not- Oh my god. I feel like I'm not ready for that. I like barely have any resistance against cold. And I feel like I need something better. Getting more can get more bonding time with my horse. Which is good, because this is a nice horse. I think we're basically going to go down here, south of the other town, because I know that I saw some shrines over there. Yay. We really need to find this forest place, too. Where do you think that is? South, maybe? God, there's so many places that we can go. We need a goal. So do I want my goal to be to find the forest place? Or do I want my goal to be... get more shrines. Shrines. That is the question. No, I'm out of- shit. God. Shit. Damn it. Come here, horsey. Why is it that I was able to catch like two or three of them at once the first time I came here, and now it's like, I can barely catch any. Stupid fairies. Let's try to find the forest place, because, I really want more inventory slots. I feel like inventory slots is almost directly relatable to, the total amount of weapon durability that I have, and thus the total amount of, damage that I can do. More weapons equals I can do more damage. So let's try to find out how we can increase that. Oh no. Yeah, I understand. That's fine. I pushed you too hard, I'm sorry. That's my bad. Wait a minute. Oh, those poor birds. There we go. Oops. Missed. My horse does not give any shits about these birds. Just pretty much south, and then I need to go through the peaks, and then to your left. I'm assuming that this is where the forest is. I don't know. We're just gonna pretty much go exploring. Nice jump. That over there. Get shit on, bird. I'll take the free meat. Oh, it's the stables, of course. All right. Be a while. It's gonna take us a while to get there, but it's fine. See that chest over there? I think I opened it before. It just has a weapon in it. I mean, it might be worth it, but we're full up on weapons right now, so. Really is a pretty nice looking game. I like the sunsets. They look rather nice. Oops. Sorry. Still going. Oh, there's the traveling merchant guy. It's alright though. I don't really need anything right now. Ooh. Cross the bridge, and then it should be a road turning left. Okay. Ooh, that's something. Wait a minute. You know what? You stay here. I'm not gonna get you friggin' caught on the side of this mountain again. Almost. Yay! Did it. Bye. Come on, Link. What are you doing? Get up there. There we go. Alright. We got friggin' tons of these. I wonder how much it's gonna cost, though, to keep on upgrading my inventory. Boom! Get wrecked. No, we're still a ways away. Okay. No. Holy shit! Oh my. I'm gonna go over here now. Hi. Is it Master Koko so dreamy? I could stare at the poochy tummy of his all day long. Yeah, you're gonna attack me, I know. He's the leader of the Yiga clan, master of countless Sheikah secrets, and sworn enemy of a hero long thought dead. Now take your life. Okay. Boom! How do you like that? That's twice. Twice in a row, buddy. You suck. Search. Amber. Oh, I didn't know you could search the backs of wagons. Oh, shit. I've been skipping a whole bunch of those. Oh my god. What is it doing? It's just kind of surrounding the bridge. I don't, tell you what. Let's save. Let's save right now. Let's see what happens. Also, where is... this one? Question is it on that side or is it on this side? I think it's on this side. In fact, I think that might be it right there, that tree is. Let's leave the giant dragon for now. And instead... Leave problem here. Leave all our problems behind. And go try to find this memory. I think it's right over here. That's it right there, I think, where that tree is. Yeah. I think that bridge looks familiar because it's probably like a similar design to the one that's used in various other Zelda games and also probably Smash Brothers as a stage.
I doubt this will let up anytime soon. Your path seems to mirror your father's. You've dedicated yourself to becoming a knight as well. Your commitment to the training necessary to fulfill your goal is really quite admirable. I see now why you would be the chosen one. What if one day you realized that you just weren't meant to be a fighter? Yet the only thing people ever said was that you were born into a family of the royal guard, and so no matter what you thought, you had to become a knight. If that was the only thing you were ever told, I wonder then, would you have chosen a different path?
What are you talking about, Zelda? What are you talking about, Zelda? Wow, I was wearing the same shirt and everything. That's amazing. Any apple teenies? Oh, there is something back there. Hey, what's going on? That guy's face. I guess we're just gonna continue on, try to anyway. And we'll see about this friggin' giant dragon that actually seems to be gone. Nope, there he is. Duh! Where's he going? And that's not one of the divine beasts, I don't think. I think it's just a giant, like, random-ass dragon. Oh my god. Okay, well. Now. Shit just happened. Is it because that thing struck near me? If I were to change my how do I stop this from happening? Oh my god. Let's, Jesus Christ. I already used up a friggin' fairy. I would. Hold. My flint. Hold. How do I... Wait. Sort. Hold. Put it down. Flint. 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 Put it down. Nope. Not what I wanted. How do I start a fire? It said I needed like flint and wood, but it didn't actually tell me how to make them. okay, I see. I think I understand. This might not be metal. Nope, it could be because, could be because... it's raining. There we go, now I'm fine. Alright. Jesus Christ. Well, it doesn't seem to be actually doing anything. it doesn't look like actually these bows. Away. Jesus. All right. Headshot. Spear. Of course, my inventory's full. Nothing I want to give up for it right now, so I'm just not. What is this? The Lizal boomerang. Curved sword. Favored by the Zalthos. Oh, it's not raining anymore. Oh, thank goodness for that. There's definitely things on the island over there, likely, but, we're going to, pass. So the dragon didn't do jack all to us. He's just kind of flying around, not doing anything. Doing? Can I like talk to him? What's over there? Nothing. I mean something, I'm sure, but oh, that's probably the way to the Let's go ahead and just go on foot from here. What? Bring it. Bring it. Oh, no. Get up. Get up, Link. Get up. Nom, 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 nom. Crap. How am I climbing? Link, you gotta stop climbing. Like, random things. Did I just, like, completely lose that, or is it somewhere? There it is. Nice. Where am I going? I guess it doesn't really matter. I could just kind of sneak by. Sucker. Nice, 10 arrows. Ugh. Shit. Attacking me. Alright, that guy's not attacking me anymore. He like threw a rock at me. But otherwise, I'm okay. They don't seem to be able to see me up this high. This tower is a hell of a lot easier than the last one. In we go. Well, not in. In the gamepad goes. Ticket tower activate. Scanning area. Yay. Another new area to explore. Another new area to not fully explore before I move on. Because there are horrible things waiting for me that can one-shot me. So the question is there a forest here? There does look to be a forest over there. Is that the forest? Actually, I think that it is not. Fair, though. Because he said it was like a Korok forest or something like that. I mean, it could be, but I don't think that this is it. I mean, we'll go explore it. Could have been Finro Woods. A giant ass dragon, it's like gone. So the forest is that way. Yeah? Yeah. What is that? Well, there's a shrine, it looks like. Where else? Oh, there's a shrine, too. That's two shrines. Let's mark these. There's a stable over there, too. Nice. There's a shrine. It was, like, over here somewhere. There it is. Where else? That's friggin' Juju's withered skeleton over there. Could be a camp over there. That might be where the Gerudos are. I don't think that's on my map, is it? Actually, could be. Maybe like behind there. Hard to tell. And then we still have that, which is this area. All right, well. Maybe that's where the dragon came from. That big ass hole that's there. Okay, just a monster thing. I think, I think that's gonna be it for tonight. We'll continue this on Thursday.